What is this, man? What is it?
We're trying to see the aspects of hip hop, whether it be like behind the scenes, prior to even like the genesis of starting hip hop.
Okay.
We started from a street style called the Campbellite that we saw on Soul Train in 1971 when Don Campbell first unleashed it.
And a lot of people don't know as far as breakdance, the original break boy or original b-boy had nothing to do with spinning on your back.
Right.
It was just the dancers dancing to the breakdown of the music.
So we picked it up, we saw Don doing it in 1971.
Crazy.
It ridiculous. Crazy.
Splits, I mean, it was something I'd never seen.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I hit my man up, or my man hit me up, however that man. You know what I'm saying? I ended up at his house. And what was that?
We was like, we was like, did you see dude?
And
I was like, man, he was off the hook.
You see me coming.
So from there, we started copying Don. Every week we would watch Soul Train and copy Don.
That was my man.
So it was called Camelot. Well, you said it was called
Camelot. We saw it in 71 and picked it up in 71.
Did you ever see them in person? Like live?
Yeah.
I mean, like, what's the Camelot?
We've done a show with Don before, the Starlight Bowl.
I've danced with some of the original Lock. Me and Greg, like you said, rest in peace, Greg.
Right.
That was my boy. We were tight.
Locking is the precursor to hip hop. It's a precursor to b-boying.
Yeah.
Like at least by 3-4 years.
Definitely. 71, man. So it predates hip hop.
Besides the Camelot, who were some of the other pioneers that got y'all hyped up?
Well, Camelot, we saw Don Campbell. And then, of course, later we saw the Camelot Dancers.
Right.
So when we saw the Camelot Dancers with the group.
Before that, before them, we see Scooby Doo on Soul Train.
We saw Scooby.
That was my man.
Right. Scooby Doo is OG as well.
Yeah.
But aside from Scooby-Doo and the other cats that were on the show, we later saw the Camelot Dancers, which inspired us more. And that was Shabba-Doo, Fred Berry, rest in peace, Grand Camelot Jr., rest in peace, Slim the Robot, Flooky-Doo, Don.
Right. Then later came
Tony Basil.
Tony from Mickey, he's so fine fame.
Exactly. Female in the group, right.
Incorporating locking into the movement. I would like to see more funkiness, more originality.
Right.
I dig all the steps you bring in, but that's a part of locking.
Right.
You know, you can bring in your own steps, Scooby-Doo. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, that's Scooby-Doo.
Scooby-Doo. I mean, when Camelot started it, Scooby brought in
Scooby-Doo is the second guy.
Right.
After Don.
Right. After Don. And brought in new movements, which was cool.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? But, you know, when you start bringing it too much and then getting away from the originality of locking, then you lose it.
Well, when you go back to popping for a minute, when we went from locking and started popping in 79, like I said, the crew with Casper and Cooley, as far as being in the group as well, and then Boogaloo Bill and Chicken Smith, it was like a new monster, man.
Right.
The whole street dance thing was up and really running heavy again.
Right.
So with that, man, firstly, definitely shout out Electric Boogaloo. Boogaloo
Got
Sam.
To.
Poppin' Peak, Rustin' Peak, Skeeter Rabbit,
Skeeter Rabbit,
Puppet Bulls, and Robot man. Dame, Chicken Deck, Creeper Sin, you know what I mean? That's right.
So y'all were the founding members of your particular crew, the Dynamite Kids, right?
The founding members of the Dynamite Kids,
yeah. My man.
So where did the name come about?
So we started in 71, we started a group, but we didn't have a name for the group.
Right.
So, a few years went by, and my man came through. It was a TV show called Good Times, and the lead character, JJ, would always say, Kid Dynamite.
Yeah.
So he came, and he was like, man, I got the name. He was like, what? He was like, you know how JJ always says, Kid Dynamite?
Yeah.
We gonna be the Dynamite Kid. And that's how it happens, piecing together. So from the Dynamite Kids, when the popping started, Dynamite Kids, we picked up Casper, we picked up Cooley, and then with the popping, picked up Boogaloo Bill and Chicken Smith. Shout out Bill, shout out Smith too.
Right. That's when we became solid.
Right.
That was a solid group. 1971, that's when me and my man talked. Right. You know what I'm saying? So
and we know around the country, right. around the country, people were doing it everywhere.
Right. Right.
We
ain't oh, yeah, yeah. I've seen it.
Nobody yeah. in Oakland, San Francisco. I know they was doing it everywhere.
Right. Right.
But we know for sure, 100%, we was doing it.
Right.
And we shout out people like Alphabet Kids.
Right. Right.
Like we said, Scooby-Doo and everybody that did it on Soul Train right. when the Campbellocas were being formed. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then people that came after that. You wanted to fly. Captain Crunch and Funky Bunch.
Captain Crunch and the Funky Bunch. Yeah, I gotta give it up. Hey, what's up, Vince?
Yeah.
What's up, Vince? You know what I'm saying? So, hey, Mr. X.
Shout out Electric Boogaloo's first, but then right. we saw all the other cats that was doing it. We know about the all the guys that was doing the Boogaloo Robot Strut Bang. We know about, like I say, Heckle and Jekyll, King of Pop, Bruno and everybody that was down, Bruno, King Cobra. Yeah. You want to speak on the head?
A couple of
mechanical wizards.
Time Bandits.
Time Bandits for sure out of Long Beach. Papa Pierre was dope to me.
We had our own group, Bobettes, Puppets,
Female.
I definitely got to give a shout out to Debbie Peterson.
Yes, Bobettes.
Patty from the Bobettes. Renee Zanzi, rest in peace, oh, Vanessa, love you to death.
Bonnie Mercer.
Bonnie Mercer.
Rita Glee.
Rita Glee.
Rita Glee.
Rita
Glee. Rita Glee.
All the Bobettes, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, Rita Glee.
Actually, we're going to see y'all in
Chile. Get busy in a minute.
Yeah.
In a question.
Okay, look. This style we're about to do, Camelot. This style has not been stepped on, watered down, nothing. This is how we got down in the 70s. Give it to me, man.